Alright guys, I just wanted to give you a little short video real quick of how to rig up the salmon rig at Cascade Locks. So it's anything from 48 to 100 ounces of lead, depending on the current, to a cut plug, up to another spreader with a flasher and another mini cut plug. And then we go about 3 foot up to another spreader bar or a 3-way spool to another cut plug. There it is, guys.